He has got a doctor's appointment in 20 minutes and he's currently sound asleep. Which stinks that I have to wake him up because this is the best nap he's had in a long time. I honestly wish I napped when he napped, but I didn't think he was gonna nap this long. That just like really wrecked that. This was a good day for this to arrive. Alexa, turn off the living room lights.